Bull and horses' drive-bys had left the wild waste in chaos. But despite bagging a gunslinger with the wrestler's power, Kutaro still couldn't get Bull and Horse to give him the time of day. He wandered off feeling low, real low. And so the story continues. Would you believe Bull and Horse were once happily married? He was easy, she was breezy, and they cared for and cherished each other. Until, that is, they were given moonstone shards, and, well, trouble in paradise. Bull grew brawny and boastful, while Horse's gait and ego alike gained frightening momentum. Of all the Moonbear King's generals, they could have been an unstoppable pair. But instead, they fell to petty squabbling and name-calling. Meanwhile, Kutaro was still stinging from his treatment at the hands of Mr. and Mrs. Livestock. He knew sticks and stones could break his poor puppet bones, but he couldn't put a name to what he felt now. Those arrogant beasts hadn't even given him the time of day. He felt like a nobody, and that was tough medicine to swallow.
Kutaro, what's wrong? You look blue. What's that on your face? Whoa! Check this out! It's you, Kutaro! Wanted, dead or alive, for the dastardly theft of Calibris and the Moonstone. Approach with extreme caution. Whoa! Look at the zeros on this bounty! Holy smokes! They're plastered all over the place! You must be famous. No, infamous. Now, what am I saying? Bull and Horse blew you off big time. Maybe if you were taller, or, like, grew a mustache or something. Oh well, don't sweat it. Kutaro, what's wrong? Hey, wait up! Was it something I said?
Kutaro was on a mission now. His pride had been wounded, and beating the Bull and Horse was the only band-aid. Our young hero was like a different person. He hunted down the generals with a newfound fury.
Those two could be halfway across the moon by now.
Like the Bueller.
Get the butt out of my face!
Catch me if you can! How dare that stupid steer block the road? That's cheating! You let drops for me. Great!
I could have avoided it!
What's with those bikes? And why are they riding alongside us? You planning to catch them before the sun goes down, or what?
Kutaro was frustrated, and Picarina's insensitive remarks were only making him angrier.
There's a sign you can't miss. A real cow?
You stupid cow!
Horse got away! After her!
Despite Despite having finally landed his first hard-earned blow on General Bull, Kutaro still hadn't made a blip on the couple's radar. All they cared about was their race. Kutaro had it up to here with being ignored. He was going to get Bull and Horse's attention. Violent fantasies flashed across his mind.
It says no gun. Oh, here comes the highway patrol. Don't tell those coppers nothing. I'll get you a lawyer.
This just in. Shots were fired on Route 66 today, shortly after high noon. Charged with the disturbance was Kutaro, a puppet, whom Moon Police apprehended on the scene for possession of a loaded firearm. A Moonwide APB for the suspect was already out in connection with the theft of calibers from Castle Grizzlestein and a recent strip of Moonstone heists.
Don't worry! The leading man may get thrown into jail, but he always breaks out.
Breaking news! We've just received reports that accused scissor thief and Moonstone smuggler Kutaro has escaped from prison. Police are urging all law-abiding grubs to stay vigilant and avoid confronting the suspect, who is considered armed and sneaky. Chased after Kutaro with the ferocity of a wild animal.
Now we're talking! Go, go, go!
I finally lost her! Not that I have any doubts!
Let's not get drunk yet, over it!
Nelly!
Well, we lost Bull, but we gained a way forward. Looks like Bull's having gravity issues. Let's overtake him. There's another drum can. Let's stop him for good.
Another oil slick? I'm bestowed.
The blast had left Route 66 on the verge of collapse. Yes, the ground looked ready to do that thing where it crumbles just inches behind the fleeing hero.
win!
I have to...
Oh, she looks ready to keel over. Let's put her out of her misery.
Look what you've done, you killer! I was seconds from winning!
How dare you make me forfeit the race? I was about to beat this bovine!
Oh, yeah? Well, now you can fight Kataro instead.
Fight this pathetic pipsqueak!
Oh, maybe when he's out of diapers.
What's the matter? Chicken?
What did you say?
Gonna run back to your chicken coop?
How dare you call me a barnyard animal?
We pulverize you!
First one to the train station wins!
Whoa! Hey, wait just a darn second. You're supposed to duel, not race.
What's wrong? Throwing in the towel? Why even try when you know you're going to lose?
You're a loser, Kutaro!
They should call you, I'm gonna lose, Taro!
Wait, mine's better! Doesn't follow through, Taro!
Fine. If you want a race, we've got one condition. You have to wager your Moonstone shards. If Kataro takes first, you cough up the family jewel.
My Moonstone shards? Real tiny! I'm not that stupid!
You should be honored just to gallop with the big girls.
Oh, I see how it is. You're the one scared of losing. Guess you better pack it in now, you pack animal. Wouldn't want to take any chances. You might end up buying the farm.
Fine. The Moonstone. You have yourself a deal, sister.
But when this is over, I'm going to wipe that smirk right off your face.
Kutaro bursts from the gates, but in front is General Horse. It's General Horse. Behind in second is Kutaro Nohead. It's Kutaro Nohead. He's clearing the obstacles and closing ground, but General Horse is keeping him a few lengths behind.
I teach you to trust my reign! Take
this! And now Kutaro pulls inside to try and cut in and take the lead.
A carrot!
Up! Up! What a jump! Kutaro is on General Horse's back.
A horse is a horse. Of course, of course. But this one's a train that's using force. If she's gonna cheat, then I say let's gallop on down this filly and show her what's what.
And another burst of speed. Look at Kutaro go. He's going for broke. Jump again. Kutaro on the inside. Kutaro on the inside. He's showing no mercy with that whip as he closes the gap. A General Horse, no mercy. What a whipping!
What the heck?
This is unbelievable, folks. A cattle car that carries lions.
No tigers or bears? Oh, my.
You might have thought Kikarina was on vacation.
Excuse me for living in a moment.
And we're back in the race. Dynamite is raining down. Bones are being magic back to life. Cacti, scorpions, Kutaro's jumping and sliding through the steeplechase from hell.
He's on the passenger car. And what a better way to soak in the moonscape than from the lavish seat of a Jurassic Revenant. Sound the whistle, stoke the cows, riding on the Hacienda Express.
Hello! Life and death race begin! Oh, a giraffe! Having a long neck must be
awesome. Hello! We're not at the zoo! Life and death race speaking, right? Kutaro had run his horse across the wild waste, caught up with a locomotive, ridden on the back of said locomotive. And boy was his butt sore. Look out! Boulder! Another! Bleached bones like sharpened fangs, scorpions, Kutaro's horse is on the bit as he shrugs off every danger. Between slicing through smokestack plumes and dodging flaming coals, Kutaro had a busy time of reaching the front of the train. Yes, finally! Kutaro was aboard the finest train this side of Neptune. Oh, what I wouldn't give to be in his shoes. Our horseshoes. Now, let's have a look at the Hacienda Express's award-winning dining car. The lacy white tablecloths, the thick, juicy steaks.
The completely annoying train geeks.
Kutaro is right on General Horse, right on her. He's in the straight, the post is in sight. Follow that coal smoke, kid. Ride like the wind, you're almost there.
Go for home. You can do it.
Kutaro, smashes through the tender behind General Horse, derailing her. She throws the emergency brake as Kutaro overtakes her. First place, Kutaro. First place, Kutaro.
Looks like the town's celebrating.
Thank you! Thank you!
That was not a real victory.
And if it was, it was over her! Not over me!
After all the dismissals, Kutaro had finally gotten the horse to throw down, and it felt good.
I'm gonna snort you to kingdom come! Say your prayers.
Don't stand in front! Get behind her! The train's got missed!
It's not so easy to put a dent in top-grade moonlight steel. My car uses an MLS construction, and it's been running for more than 30 years.
They're on our six! Turn it around!
I am trying!
J
General Horse's internal pressure was steadily galloping toward a boil, but trying to contain it did terrible things to her temper. Had she consulted a doctor earlier, this terrible tragedy might have been averted.
Yeah, help her let off some steam. One more slam ought to do it.
No, it won't!
And Picarina hurtled into the sky and far, far away. Far, far away they flew. Kutaro and Picarina flew far.
No!
And they landed. They landed.
No!
Land already!
Oh, hey! Wow! I'm okay! Kitaro, you got all your parts? Come on, quit messing around! Look at this place! Like, where are we? I mean, donde estamos?